In the black today, it was an up day on Wall Street. The Dow gained more than 560 points to close at 35,492. The S&P went up more than 81 points to 46,49. And the tech-heavy NASDAQ rose more than 360 points to finish Tuesday's trading at 15,534. The strike at Kellogg that's gone on for months now is finally over. Workers had been walking picket lines at four cereal plants since October. Today, they ratified a new labor contract. It provides immediate across-the-board wage increases and enhanced benefits. The cereal workers are expected to be back on the job on Monday. And the Department of Justice and the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau are warning landlords, don't evict or foreclose on members of the military during the pandemic. The new move comes as so-called forbearance programs put in place at the beginning of the pandemic are now set to expire at the end of this month. 2021 was a rough year, maybe not as rough as 2020, but still rough enough. Thankfully, there was no shortage of riveting viral videos and time-sucking trending topics to give us a welcome, momentary distractions from the real world. Jeremy Roth recaps some of the year's most captivating and infamous topics.
Where the hot mess that was 2020 left off, 2021 came stomping right in, kind of like a herd of elephants that broke free from a nature reserve and blazed a trail of mayhem across the land while millions watched with hope and bewilderment. That actually happened, by the way. The year kicked off with Bernie mitten mania going viral as Senator Sanders was spotted sporting a pair of fashionable wool warmers at President Biden's inauguration. Is fashionable the right word?
Grumpy chic look.
Okay. Opinions were definitely split. Folks were either smitten by the mittens or ready to smite as the gloves came off and the mania made the man become a meme for better or worse. Speaking of meme worthy.
I'm here live. I'm not a cat.
I am not a cat. What else can you say when a zany Zoom call filter makes you look like a cat? That's what happened to a Texas lawyer reportedly using his secretary's computer to attend a district court video hearing. You've got to be kidding me. The epic feline fail eventually got sorted out, and when he went viral, the lawyer didn't take it personally. 2021 was a big year for the NFT trend. You're probably like, what the world is an NFT? Non-fungible tokens became the latest cryptocurrency craze, allowing unique digital content to be verified, sold, and traded with assets of the same value, kind of like trading dollar bills. There's more to it, and you may not get it, but get this. Some NFTs sold in 2021 included Jack Dorsey's first tweet for $2.9 million and a GIF of a Pop-Tart-bodied cat leaving a rainbow trail for about $600,000. Veterinary doctors made headlines this year by giving a tiny puppy born with upside-down paws a new leash on life. Experts say little Siggy's inverted front paws were the result of a rare congenital condition. Oklahoma State University vets used radiographic study and surgery to reorient and stabilize the paws, and now Siggy's walking tall on the road to recovery. 2021 saw a pair of viral TikTok challenges enjoy trending status before enjoying outright banishment. One was the milk crate challenge, where participants would climb a stack of rickety crates and try not to fall, emphasis on the word try. The other was called Devious Licks, which basically challenged peeps to swipe and or vandalize school property. Both challenges resulted in millions of views on TikTok, and both saw their questionable content eventually removed from the format. Ugh. This is why we can't have nice things, people.
Ah, that hurt!
Speaking of nice things, check out the size of this fancy pants super yacht that turned heads and garnered clicks when it was squeezed through a town's tiny inland canals in Holland. The 308-foot behemoth vessel was one of many to use the route to go from shipyard to sea trials with very little room to spare. An Alabama sheriff's deputy's viral fame became solid as a rock, all because he looks like The Rock. A lot like The Rock. After Patrol Lieutenant Eric Fields went viral thanks to a TikTok video, the real Rock, Dwayne Johnson, took to Twitter, thanking Fields for his service and inviting him someday for a drink and to swap Rock stories. Marine researchers became starstruck during an undersea exploration when they spotted the real-life versions of SpongeBob SquarePants and his buddy Patrick Starr side by side on the ocean floor. An image of the iconic duo was tweeted by an expert who promptly killed everyone's buzz by speculating that the star was likely preparing to devour the sponge.
But the Marines are gonna help us.
Our last story went viral for all the right reasons. Car riders whose vehicle became stuck in DC area floodwaters witnessed the true meaning of military might and heroism as a busload of uniformed Marines marched through the flood to help push them to safety.
This is the most American thing ever.
Over 4 million views later, the moment perfectly encapsulates the turbulence and togetherness of 2021.